it's amazing how some of the most loved hymns that have ever been written have been written in a context of real sorrow and distress for their writers. Horatio Spafford wrote this next hymn we're going to sing in a context where he had just been horrifically bereaved all in one day. And yet he was able to turn to the gospel truths that reminded him that his sins are forgiven, that he can live for Christ, and that ultimately it's not the grave that is our goal, but the sky. This is the blessed hope, the blessed rest of our souls at all times. It is well.
Thank you.